Right now, Chris, the party has already started there. The band's fired up.
Well, David, nothing says we're going to Queensland like a giant banana and pineapple playing music. We are so excited here in Queensland, here in Melbourne, that we can finally go to Queensland. We, of course, are the longest lockdown city in the world. This is the first flight to Cairns, and I'm going to bring in one of the passengers, Deb. Deb, tell us your story heading to Cairns.
I'm heading up to visit my daughter who was hurt in a car accident. I've been waiting for the border to open for 3 weeks, so it's been a long wait.
This must be a huge relief for you.
Oh, absolutely huge. Yep, can't wait to get there.
Deb, we're so happy that you can be on that flight. Thanks so much for joining us. The first flight to Brisbane is a Qantas flight that leaves at about 7:20. I'll be on that. Like thousands of other Victorians, I can finally be reunited with my family after a year, and we're pretty excited about it here in Melbourne.
I mean, it just is one of the greatest sights ever.
In today's Christina Hearn, who is on board the first flight from Melbourne to Brisbane. Chris, good morning to you. How's the feeling on that plane? Well, in the boarding process.
Oh, Sylvia, everybody is very much looking forward. Welcome on board, sir. Welcome on board, sir, for this first flight to Brisbane. I can tell you there's been a lot of excitement at Melbourne Airport this morning. We had a music playing banana and pineapple as well, just to greet everyone saying, hey, you're on your way to Queensland. And I can tell you, I've been speaking to a lot of these passengers this morning. They've all got fantastic stories, including one couple I spoke to just a short time ago, meeting their grandchild for the very first time.
So we're heading up to Queensland to see my daughter. We haven't seen her for 2.5 years, and she's just had a new baby.
And I, of course, have my own family in Queensland, like so many other Victorians. I haven't seen them for a year. So my sister Sharon and my nieces and nephew Max, Annika and also Quinny, I'm coming for you. See you soon.
I bet they can't wait.
So many family reunions as the border comes down for Queensland. Chris, you're about to go through to arrivals for your very own reunion. We've got the cameras going for you now. You haven't seen your family in a long time. How are you feeling?
Oh, David, I am so excited. I mean, I'm originally from Queensland. Mum and Dad, they're in the Sunshine Coast. I'll see them in a couple of days. But I have a couple of sisters in Brisbane. This is my sister Sharon, my nieces and nephew Max, Annika and Quinn. And I haven't seen them. Oh, God, I haven't cried since primary school. But I haven't seen them in more than a year. It's been a long year and I'm just trying to find them now. Hopefully they're as excited to see me as I am excited to see them. They've got to be here somewhere.
They're waving
Sharon,
at you.
Sharon, where are you? Where would they be?
Oh, they're looking, they're waving
Sharon,
at you, Chris.
Where is she?
They're waving at you.
Oh, there she is. There they are. There they are.
Oh, Auntie Chris is home.
Max, Quinny and Annika.
Oh, how beautiful.
So good.
I don't think...
There's one more surprise.
These are just some of the most beautiful
Chris, if you just look over, keep looking around.
I haven't seen them for over a year.
Chris, who else can you see at the airport
just
right
now? Just to your right a little bit. Oh, that's Chris's beautiful dad, Mike, and her mum, Andrea, who live on the Sunshine Coast. Chris had no idea they were going to turn up there this morning.
Surprised her this morning with this.
With her sister, Sharon, very well played. I'm not sure if she can hear us, but I think the surprise worked.
I'm so sorry.
Talk us through it, Hannah.
I didn't think I would see these guys. Oh, Sylvia and David, it's just been so long since I've seen my beautiful parents. And these are just some of the best parents you could hope for. And they've just been on the phone always to me during lockdown, talking me through it, FaceTime with these beautiful nieces and nephews, little Quinny and Annika. My family means everything, and Maxie, and it's been a long, hard time in Victoria, but I've got the most wonderful family and they've seen me through, and this moment is just, I'm so, oh. I can't believe you're here. Who organised this? It's so amazing.
We know you're the one who normally organises everything, but that surprise has got past you, Aherno, and we're so pleased it did, because this is a beautiful moment for you and your family. Tell us, if you can, I know how hard it has been for you to be in lockdown after lockdown after lockdown, but what else have you missed from a family perspective being away from Queensland?
Just the little things, Sylvia, like, you know, birthdays, just things you take for granted that happen with the family and you can come up and celebrate with mum and dad or these beautiful nieces and nephews, but you can't. And the fact you can't just jump on a plane, I've missed that most, that family time. I live in Melbourne, I've lived in Melbourne for, you know, many years now, but I've always felt connected because I could always jump on a plane, but I haven't been able to do that for so long, and it's just been so hard. And to see them here now, it's like a dream come true. I just, if you had said to me, you know, in the middle of it all, in the middle of Melbourne's big lockdown, that, you know, I'd be seeing them all at the airport. It's just, yeah, it's amazing. And this family means the world to me. It really does. So, it's best work morning ever.
Can you share the microphone for a moment with your mum, if she's up to it, and just ask her how it feels for her to see you in real life this morning?
Oh, Mum, how is it that seeing me finally, obviously I'm your favourite.
Yes, of course you are. You're my very favourite.
And Mike, my dad, my lovely dad.
Lovely, Dale. Good to see you. Very good. 1 year. Holy smoke. Good on you.
And Shaz, how good is it to finally see your favourite sister?
It's wonderful. It's great. It's been a very, very long time, and FaceTime and phone calls, not the same.
So, yeah. Little Quinny, how do you feel?
I feel good. And I feel good about you coming back to us.
I feel good about coming back as well.
Family's killing us.
It's too pure. Oh, Aherno, look, we're going to leave you because you need to soak up this precious time with your beautiful family.
Oh,
we're so glad you are together again. And we can feel all that motion clearly.
Thanks, guys.
Right through the screen.
Sick, Chris.
It's the best present ever. Thanks, guys.
Enjoy it. Enjoy it. I bet she didn't think she'd be passing the microphone voxying her own family this morning. But there you have it.
I'm so invested in this family now. I hope we go for Christmas.
I can't wait for Christmas with the Aherno and the Lounger. Bring it on.
G'day, it's Ali.
And Karl.
Thanks for watching the Today YouTube channel.
Subscribe now for brand new videos every day and exclusive bonus clips.
Ali, say please.
Please? Why?
Please? I don't know.